Well, it looks like we kicked the lemming fucking bankers off the cliff in a skid. According to the San Francisco Chronicle today, Congress could still make it a soft landing by approving a pact, but we've got them up shit creek and they have no paddle. Stay tuned.